Abby.
No.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vámonos.
Okay. Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Spots.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
See you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Come on. Let it out.
We should check in on your mom.
Yeah, there we go.
I hear she's been having a hard time.
No parent should have to bury their kid. Kids. Yeah.
Están diciendo que van a hacer un puerco para las...
Hey, sir.
Ah, Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Oh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The fine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway. What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
At least we got the firepower.
Abby, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you're gonna kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems... I don't know. Worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Dang, girl.
You crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
You're the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
Man, it's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Cumulus Club.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put with it.
Hey, Abby.
Just treating families.
Hey.
You'd miss fucking out scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Mateo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Yeah, who's a good call? Oh,
down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you two need it.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real soon, right?
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and I.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
We lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Did he talk to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shot him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Take them out!
Look at what we're doing!
Enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go. Thank you.
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
Thank you.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
You said ladies first.
I like you. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up,
Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
Cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines.
Something's blocking the door. Maybe there's another way in. Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in. Cool. Be careful. Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No. Oh. Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Here we go. Okay, Mel. We're in. I'm at the door.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Manny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best. Thank you.
See a way out of here?
What about this?
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Ah! Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. Remind me to thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. Kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room. Okay. Here we go. Got it. Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
Let's see.
What do you see? No way out from here.
I don't have this one. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. How do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.
Now what?
We've got that rope here. Long way down.
Vertigo hitting you hard?
Especially when I look down.
Ah! There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, Fob, sweet Fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on.
Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the Fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wall.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink... my mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
There might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Thank you. actually worked. Here we go. I like all of this. Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Let's go. Guys, up here. Come on, girl. Look, we're almost there. Through here.
Survive this.
Got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
that too.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
Hey. You did all right back there.
It was almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Alice.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay. She'll be okay.
Hey, who we got here?
Hey, come on, girl. This is Alice.
Come on, Alice. Good girl.
Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Manny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, man. See ya, Abby.
See ya.